The Flash Vertical Velocity at Six Flags Discovery Kingdom has been closed ever since the park reopened from the COVID-19 pandemic. As someone who Discovery Kingdom is one of their home parks, I cannot express how much I've missed this attraction. But luckily, we have one of the most exciting updates for this ride. I'm not going to spoil anything in the intro, so let's dive in. Let's give a recap of how the ride has been standing ever since 2021. For most of its closure, all the trains were disassembled and off the track. Then, a checklist appeared at the front of the ride, showing the coaster's progress to get back up and running. For a long time, they've hardly done anything until a few weeks ago. This is when V2's trains appeared back on the track, for the most part, assembled. On my last visit, the back few cars were missing restraints, but the trains should be fully put together now. And now for the most exciting part. I don't think I'll need words to explain what's going on now.
Oh my god. Oh my god, no f***ing way. And the seatbacks are on.
Yes, you saw that right. This is not a drill. V2 is finally in the testing phase. Now, there's a couple things I want to mention. First of all, the LIM launches aren't going anywhere anytime soon, as you can hear the glorious scream of that motor. Second, you can hear in the video that the seatbacks have been added. And for the most exciting part, V2's crew is being hired and the checklist is almost complete, so the ride should be opening in the next 1 to 2 weeks. Anyways, there's not much else to say. I'm excited to finally experience this attraction once again. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Later.